I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Oh! someone over there?
Thank you.
gentlemen. I haven't seen anything. Don't
I can't believe you did that!
This is the end of you!
They won't ask any questions. I bet people from all over come here to worship Aphrodite. I should be extra careful in this area.
I'm not stopping!
I've spotted him!
What?
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ella!
Yeah! You're no match for it!
Someone here.
Thank you.
Goddess of war and wisdom, is it obvious you, I wonder, to watch your city on the verge of battle? Do you have the seals for me?
I do.
More seals and more proof what we're doing is working. Thankfully, there are at least some people in power willing to listen to me.
I'll leave the politics to you.
As it should be. And I have more work for you, assuming you're up for it.
I'm always interested in more work.
I was worried about employing a mercenary, but you've been a pleasant surprise.
Yes, that's what they all call me. A pleasant surprise.
I suspect if they call you anything offensive, they don't live long.
I couldn't say.
At least I have you working with me, instead of getting in my way.
Other generals giving you trouble?
They refuse to acknowledge I know what I'm doing. But it doesn't matter. I'll get the job done, and eventually all of Athens will know it. Are you ready for more work?
I'll get you your seals.
Thank you.
First, I have some questions. Who does a general like you look up to?
You know who was a true hero?
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Odysseus. He used his wits to triumph. Wily Odysseus, they call him. Without him, the Trojan War would have been lost. And the other generals understood that.
What do you think your future holds?
Victory or death? You don't stay a general for long if you don't win battles.
I suppose many generals die on the field.
Not the majority. The Athenian people are the greatest threat to a general's life. If you displease them, they'll remove you from office, ostracize you, or even condemn you to death.
And you want this job?
There is no greater purpose than the glory of Athens. It's my duty and my honor.
Why is it I always find you here?
Athena is the goddess of wisdom and war. What better place for a general to ask for blessings?
You don't seem very devout to me.
I'm not the first general in my family. My father was as well, and his father before him.
You would have learned military thinking from a young age.
Exactly. My grandfather brought me here when I was a child. He stood me here and told me Athena was our patron. That we must always offer her our respect on the eve of war.
He sounds like a wise man.
He was. He died in battle the next day.
You come here to remember him.
And to remember that though the gods may be our patrons, they will not always protect us.
I know enough.
Αλόκο τον Ταμάλα.